Yo guys, it's your boy FreakOwls here today, and this is a gameplay from the Black Ops 3 beta. Yes, the Black Ops 3 beta, not Black Ops 2. So currently this was a game that we did earlier on. There were me and Freakle Shockers, Destiny EU, Freakle Legits, and Freakle Mazak, I believe. And who was the other one? I can't remember the other guy's name. It might have been a random, I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, so this was a gameplay from me in that. Anyway, so I'm just going to talk about how I feel about the Black Ops 3 beta. I've just literally came off the Black Ops 3 beta to not do this because of to do this in a way. Because like, I wasn't going to do this right now, I was going to do this later on tonight. But the Black Ops 3 beta, it keeps crashing on me, so came off it for a bit because it's pretty annoying. It's crashed like 7 times today, maybe more. Including last night, it crashed a couple of times. And then we have the connection issues where you can't connect to anyone. I know it's just a beta, but if that's going to happen in the actual game, well, that is pretty stupid. So anyway, as some of you may know, I'm a submachine gunner and a sniper. So I was using the Colt, I think it's called, or something. I don't know. It's a new submachine. It's one of the first ones. You can see it on screen. I've got every attachment unlocked for it now. My favourite attachment setup would have to be on that gun. It would have to be grip and FMJ, or just grip. Because grip is vital, especially when I'm shooting. Like, vital. I can't even say. I don't mind if this gameplay is bad or good. I'm putting up any. I'm not going to like record something and not put it up. I've recorded it now, so I'll get it uploaded. But yeah, so we're trying to do a 6-man anyway. I'll go back to that on the multiplayer beta, and we can't do it now because of the connection issues. But I'm running, I think it is a kinetic armor. It's an okay. I'm not a big fan on it because the movement, you can't really move. What I do hope to see in the game is toughness at one point. Toughness and fast hands, or this fast sprint or something like that. I kept forgetting this wasn't like Advanced Warfare. So I've been playing Advanced Warfare too long. I was trying to use my XO mute. As you see, a couple of times I hit the wrong button and I end up chucking something at someone like there. I try to use my thingy and I forgot. But at that point there, I just end up chucking the frag for the sake of it. I don't need them. But I did gob up a few times, I won't admit. But overall it's a good game, good enough game for me. I love the effect, the camo making. As you can see, my camo is on screen. Or the paint shop, is it? Yeah, paint shop. Like, the brilliant camo shop, like, you have a range of a lot of stuff, but I just can't wait for the actual game. 3 month time I have to wait for it. I won't be playing the competitive, but, like, I don't want to be playing, like, pubs and, like, what I'm doing right now. I want a shot of the beta for the rank play, or whatever they're going to bring out. Like, it's rank play, league play. I don't know what it's called now. I haven't been paying attention to it, because I'm leaving that for a surprise, but, yeah. There's a couple of things that I don't like about this game, and the fact that like some of the movements are really not that great. Like, I've jumped a few times by mistake. Like, it does take time to get used to and stuff, but when you get used to it, it's pretty good. And yeah, but like it's a decent enough game. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you, but apparently the gunner hasn't. But yeah, like, it's a decent enough game. Like, I would definitely advise you to buy it, or definitely get your hands on the multiplayer beta. Right, so basically, as you see, we won. I've been playing SMD today. I've won 3 rounds of it, and it just keeps crashing, so I've ended up coming off the beta. So yeah, anyway, that was Freakle Legits. Shout out to him and the crossbow kill. Anyway,
so,
guys,
anyway,
I'm going to go
remember
right
to leave
now.
A like, subscribe,
I'll see you in my next video,
because
I'm not enough time. Have a nice day.